All right, we're going to find the derivative. First, I'm just going to rewrite this as x to the 1/2 and then ln x. We're going to use the product rule here. So pretty much f prime of x is going to be equal to 1/2 x ln x plus x to the, negative 1/2. And then, next, okay, and then next, x times raised to the 1/2 times 1 over x. So what we end up with is, this is ln x. One over square root of x plus ln x over 2 root x. And simplified down, this becomes 2 plus ln x over 2 square root of x. That's it.